Coleman because they're on the opposing 20-and-a-half-yard line. And not only does he pick up the first down, he strolls into the end zone for the touchdown.
Well, they got a reverse bone in the backfield. Two back split backs, a nice lead block from John Carlos Miller.